quieren. Hello. So, this is Ryan's office. This is where we hang out. There's cups and plates and stuff that you can use. Make sure you clean your dishes. Fridge to put food. It smells horribly of cheese right now. Stephen's reading. There's a bookshelf behind you where you can check out books. And yeah, we just hang out here. It's a meetup place. Good, what are you doing today?
Working, and yourself?
Getting lunch.
Getting lunch. We're going to Soka.
Yeah.
Not 1 euro pizza.
No.
Not today.
But we're
changing it up.
Yeah.
Hey, Owen.
Hey, Stephen, what's up?
Would you want to go to the Euro pizza place?
La Cantina?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, Owen.
Hey,
oh my god. Are you
going
to get a La Cantina pizza?
I think so, yeah.
Like, which one are you going to get?
Just the, like,
go with the
blanche.
Red sauce?
The blanche.
Oh,
the blanche.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Alex.
Oh my god.
Hey.
They're talking about so crap.
Okay. So, it's so crap. You have the menu étudiant, where you can have one whole regular crepe. Ham, cheese, and an egg. Also the small little salad. I usually don't like salad, but I like the salad. And then you can get one sugary crepe. And also, even if it's $2 more, you can get a boulet de citre, which is from the Brittany region. And all of it only costs 10 euros.
It's
bonjour à papi.
Papa.
Allez, attends.
Long.
Make sure you scan your card.
How we get on the tram.
Hello, so there's 5 different tram lines. This one that we're on right now is B. It's the most convenient for my house, where my host family was. But there's A, B, C, D, and E. So this is where we eat during, like, whenever we have classes, because usually you have a 1 hour break. And so here's a sandwichery which has XL hot dog, or what are they called? XL hot dogs? Double hot dogs. Edit that out. And then behind it there's a bagel place, and then there's like this vegan vegetarian place. But it's closed right now because it's a public holiday.
Most of our French classes. It's pretty nice. It's totally not blocked right now. So right here behind me is the stadium where you can come to a lot of different sports games. Personally, I've been to 2 soccer games for Grenoble here versus Lyon, and then also a rugby match, which was really fun.
So this is French coffee shop. This is where we come to hang out, and they have really good Wi-Fi here, so we come to study here all the time. And yeah, pretty much if you come into the French coffee shop, you're going to bound to run into somebody that you know. So, yeah, we love French coffee shop.
So here we are in a park that I don't know the name of right now.
Sure.
Because it's really secluded from the rest of the city. And we often come here just to listen to music, sit in the sun, relax, talk a little bit, laugh. And there are even ducks and little birds that we can watch. And it's just a really nice place to hang out and just chill.
Hey, welcome to Monoprix. So this is where we do a lot of our shopping for school. It's really close to Miranda's office, and it also has really cheap food, and it's really helpful for lunches before school.
This is the second oldest cafe in France. They have really good food.
Oh my god, really?
And it is not that expensive. I hate you.
Alright, so this is McDonald's. We just wanted to show you guys because the menu is actually a little different here in France. And I think it's a little bit better. So we'll go in and show you. Alright, so you can choose English option 2 if you need to. So they have all kinds of options here, but the biggest thing that's different is their french fries, where they have baked potato wedges.
So this is Galeries Lafayette, so if you like shopping, come here. There's 7 floors right now. We're kind of on the handbag shoe floor. Next up is men's, women's, etc. There's even a home goods section. So yeah, if you're into shopping, this is a place.
So here we are at Victor Hugo. This is pretty much the center of town. And we have McDonald's, we have all these shops here. We have Galeries Lafayette, we were just in. And you have all these shops here, places to eat, and you have the big cafe here too, so everyone's here.
So this is the Jardin des Vins. It's another super popular garden here in Grenoble, and right now you can see all the roses on the road.
So this is the Touquet. It's one of our favorite lunch spots in Grenoble. We come here almost every Sunday, you know, sit down, have a nice Coque Monsieur or a nice pizza, and it's a really chill place to come hang out.
Every semester there's an opportunity to teach English to middle school and high school students, and this is where us four all teach and get paid for.
Welcome to the Gare, the train station and the bus station. This is a popular meeting spot. This is where we go to get our trains to Paris or other places in France. Down there you can catch buses to the airport, and yeah. So behind us here is the Bastille. It was an old French fortress, and we're gonna take the balls up to the top.
It's cool when you go over the sketchy building.
We made it.